Today's game between the Red Sox and Twins is now postponed. The Minnesota Twins says the decision was made in light of the police shooting of Daunte Wright, adding the decision was made after consulting with Major League Baseball, local and state officials. Pitchers for both teams were warming up and fans were inside the ballpark when the decision was made. It was set to start at 1:05 p.m. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.